Hi everyone, Savage Unicorns here from Emma, and today, and I am back from pictures from softball. It was windy and our hair was blowing everywhere, so I just hope the pictures are good. So we're leaving. And there's some pictures being taken.
I'm only letting you send this because we're across, almost home.
So we're on our way home, which is good. And I'm just watching kids. Sorry, I had to swipe like a thing. Like I subscribe to a YouTuber and hit the notification bell, so they pop up on the top of your screen, like everyone knows. Well, if you subscribe to someone. I see my school. I see our classroom, door. Mom, there was a sign that read our speed and it said 29 for ours. Everyone's in their 20s. Okay, my mommy. Sorry for the wait. So I'm gonna end the video here. No, I'm kidding.
Can I open that for you?
Sure. Some water. Keep myself hydrated. Mom, wanna know something? People say Friday the 13th is an unlucky day.
That's true.
My teacher just told me that. I never knew that.
Mm-hmm.
Like the movie Friday the 13th.
Yep.
I seen the commercial, so that's how I know it. Hey, Mom, Vanessa, put the volume up. There's a friend in my class and his last name is Jupiter and his last name is Mars.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Jupiter Mars? Oh. Got it.
The planets. If you don't know your planets, good for you. So mad at people because there's people literally everywhere, right, Mom? Sad because animals just eat it and then choke to death.
It's one.
Well, there's another way to describe it.
Sometimes I feel like giving up, but I just can't. It isn't in my blood.
Guys, if you see a house with the wooden planks covering it, a car crashed into it 3 days ago. Just if you want to know, if you see it. And I know her. She lives in... That's the house. Mom, I saw someone with that protector sign, whatever, for thieves here. There's barely any thieves here.
Yeah,
I know.
Little puppy.
Aww. Mom, I see them using the net.
Studio, how'd you get Cheryl Cole's attention the first time?
In my first
got the
place,
water
if
back.
You go back and look, I wink at her, right? Yeah. And I got to school the next day after that happened, and all my mates were taking the mick out of me, like, ah, you winked at her, stupid, ah, ah. Like, well, I mean, you know, it worked, didn't it, boys?
Kids won. In Hollywood, I wanna be
out, and there's a prison rocket. Duh! I farted. Can't wait to get out of these pants. They're so uncomfortable. Bye.